This is question number one. It says this is a list of ingredients for making chicken soup for four people. So ingredients for four people: 60 grams of butter, 300 grams of chicken, 150 ml of cream, one onion, and 640 ml of chicken stock. Bill is going to make chicken soup for six people. We're asked to work out the amount of each ingredient he needs. The question carries 3 marks. With this particular question, there are a few different ways of looking at it. We could find out the ingredients required for one person by dividing each of these by 4, then multiplying by 6, or we could spot now that if we multiply 4 by 1.5, we get 6. So all I'm going to do now is simply take 1.5 and multiply it by all of these values. If you like, at this stage, you're simply finding half and adding it on again. So if you like, for two people, it would be 30. We'd simply need to add 30 on. Or you could see it's 1.5 times by 60. That's going to give me 90. 1.5 times by 300. Or if you like, what's half of 300 and add it on? The answer is 450. If we look at the cream, we need 1.5 multiplied by 150. Or, if you like, find half of that and add it on, which is 225. With the onion, we need 1.5 of those, so 1.5 times by 1 is just going to give us 1.5 onions. And then we need 1.5 times by 640, so let's write this in. 1.5 times 640, simply finding half of this, which is 320, we're going to add that on, and that's 960. So lots of different ways. 1.5 times the amount, or you find half and add it on, or you could divide all of these by 4 and then multiply by 6. Entirely up to you. It's a typical proportion question carrying 3 marks where you will need to show workings. So if you had said now for two people, so let's just go ahead and do two people. So two people, this is going to be 30, this would be 150, this would be 75, this would be 1/2, and then this is going to be 320. You could simply say, I'm going to add that on to each of these. As long as you're showing full workings and some understanding of proportion, you will get the 3 marks.